Hi guys, this is Max Overkill. I'm bringing you some gameplay of Tomb Raider The Last Revelation. This game means a lot to me. When I played this on PlayStation when I was a kid, it really inspired me to study Egypt. And I got into Egyptology for a long time, and actually when I went to school, I had my focus in anthropology in the end. And in different cultures and stuff like that, and things that inspired me from playing this game, just kicking the interest off. So I'm gonna have a great time playing this for you. I had a little bit of issues trying to get it to work so I could actually record, but it looks like it's operating pretty smoothly right now, and I hope to bring you some epic gameplay on one of the best made games from my childhood, I have to say. Alright, hope you enjoy. Little cutscene here.
And so we breach the sanctum of the ancients, the first footfalls in this tomb for centuries.
This place gives me the creeps. After you.
Classic. Alright, so what are my control schemes here? Up, down, left,
careful.
Right.
All is not as it seems. Concealed traps and pitfalls await the unwary. You must stay close and follow my instruction.
I wonder if the mouse has anything to do with this. Wait. I see something here. Skull. If I remember correctly, the skulls, you can do something with them. Alright, how do I interact? That's the question I should have asked myself. Like, hey man, if this was on a PlayStation, I would have got it, no problem. Alright, so, from my understanding, control is an action. Okay. I'll just have to get used to this. I'm gonna have to get a controller, because this game, my playthrough series with you on this is gonna have to be episodical. For sure. Alright. Definitely couldn't miss an opportunity there.
Good men have died for the information contained herein. And cruel men have bartered the information for their own ends. For this we must respect it. We will not deviate from its route, and you will not deviate from my instruction. This way.
Okay, so, do as you say. I get it. Holding shift makes you walk slowly. That is important when you're probably trying to go through certain areas. Spiky spikes.
The first obstacle, a small hop to test your, how do you say, pluck. Press and hold walk. Now push forward.
What does push walk mean? You're ruining my immersion.
Come, come, child, do not fear. This is merely an appetizer for the perils ahead.
Gotta love old games, they tell you to push
forward and jump together.
Push forward and jump together. Not just telling me to. Look at that. I'm a pro. I'm a pro at this game. Nobody ever was as good as me at this game. Oh no, a pig. Kill it! I have no weapons. Save me. No, no. Good. He did it. He killed it. The YouTube audience, don't hate me. He killed the poor pig, not me. He's a monster. Oh That was a graceful hop. Everybody just walks to the ledges and just jumps straight up.
Patience, child. Disrespect is a route to callousness. Our route lays beyond the stream.
All right. Dude, the graphics on this game are just awesome for an old game. I played this on PlayStation.
This gap is wider, and the edges treacherous. First walk to the edge, then press forward and jump together. When you are in midair, press and hold action. You will grab the outcrop.
So that's my control button. So for me, that's holding up, pressing alt, and then pressing control.
Pace is quickening now.
Well, I jumped all the way over the gap,
crossing,
so.
Child. Or do you wish to stop for tea?
Oh, I think I can just about hold it together. Wouldn't want to spill it on your nice suit, at any rate.
Oh, ho, ho. Oh, you tell him, Lara. Mm-hmm.
This one calls for a run-up. I will go first.
Okay. I was just about to do the run-up myself. Are you gonna go, man? You said you'd go. I'm waiting. Yeah, man. Grab that ledge. Woohoo! I beat him. He's an old man. He ain't got nothing on me.
A useful crack, rendered by the hand of time, invisible to the untrained eye.
You're a regular superhero, Werner.
Ah, yes. The Superman? Is enough comedy.
Yeah. Enough comedy is right. Dude, I friggin' remember this game being like...
Run to the wall. Now press forward and hold action to grab on.
Okay.
Now press right to shimmy across.
What's push right, Mr. Vernon? Keep it on moving. Gonna get through this. Yeah. I wonder if I have to continue to hold control. Well, I'll find out. Yep. Okay, so we remember that, like, in old games, so you do have to continue to hold the button. Okay. I just wasted everyone's time. Alright. Okay. So, as we slowly just pitter-patter our way across.
Good, good. Now press forward to climb up.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, guys. Aw, I messed up. Okay, let's try this again. Can't you tell I'm just the best at this game? Okay, so this time I'll press up. While I'm still holding control. Collaborate and listen. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I just ran into there. Just running around the corners, running all over the place, because I'm just like... Okay. Jeez Louise. Okay. Epic run through.
This is a high fall. You should lower yourself down to be safe. Turn around to face away from the door. Now press back and hold action. Let go of action to fall to the floor.
Oh, well, I did not do that right. See, I'm gonna... Probably can't, can I? Yeah, no, it's too big of a ledge. Yeah, now I'm gonna have to... What are you doing? Man, it's so much different when you can play on an analog
stick. Your chance to earn your keep, Fräulein. The mechanism to activate the bridge lies at the other side of the stream. These rivers cascade through chambers and caverns deep below these prehistoric foothills. As a consequence...
Freezing, I guessed. The old gout playing up again, Werner.
In deep pools, you can swim by pressing jump. Use the directions to navigate through the water. There may be artifacts, trinkets at the bed.
All let's make sure I don't kill myself like I do in every swimming scene scenario. Oh, there's a health pack. Or no, that's a skull. Yes.
Ooh, I found a golden skull.
We have here. Let's see if I can actually swim. Catch my breath for a moment. Oh my goodness. I'm terrible at swimming in games. If I was playing GTA Online, I'd be drowning right now. There we go.
Average priceless seaweed.
No prizes for you this time, Lara. Ah well, use forward and left and right to move across the surface until you reach the shore. Then press action to climb out.
Wow, it almost sounded like he was in an open room. Didn't do exactly what he said.
Look for a lever or pressure pad. There must be one close by. When you find it, use action to activate it.
Oh my goodness. Man, I'm terrible with keyboard and this. Typical man running along in front of the woman, trying to steal the discovery for himself, claim all the credit. Not my story, man. I'm gonna try to get better to make sure
that. You'll catch your death in those clothes, my dear. A quick sprint up that ladder will dry you out again.
Such concern. I never knew you cared.
Dear Lara, you are a valuable asset to the quest.
You are romantic, you.
Yes, quite.
Okay. Don't remember that.
Walk up to the ladder. Now press and hold action to climb up onto it. Keep this button pressed and use forward to climb to the top. Another lever up there. Pull it, then get back down here quickly. The quest is nearly at an end.
Oh boy. Come on. Line up with the lever. There we go. Ever so lined up. So softly. Wait, what do we got over here? Anything? No? Nothing. Alright, so As you can all tell, I'm terrible at this with the keyboard. I'm just like zigzagging
swiftly
all
across
this.
The vines now. Press jump. Now press forward to swing across. Don't let go of action, or you will again be for the plunge.
Kind of awkward with the keyboard, don't you think? I know they're just trying to explain how to play the game. I'm trying to learn how to play the game on the PC. I like rocked this game when I was a kid on the computer, or not the computer, the PlayStation. I've been hoping to get it on my PlayStation, but I'll have to get a capture card to even show you my playthrough on that. It must be an animal. Good. Didn't hurt me. Here we go. Recognize those spikes in the ground.
There is no mention of this in the texts. I fear this must be opened internally. We must enter through the grate and be wary of snares.
I presume by we, you refer to me.
Yeah. My heavier frame may activate traps you will pass unnoticed.
How convenient.
Stand facing the grate. Now, press and hold the crouch button. Push forward to crawl into the gap. Be alert.
All right, so crouch. What is that? Enter? No. It's gonna be. All right, 1 second, folks. I have this on my computer, I believe. 1 second, over here, crouch, okay, got it. It is less than. Good thing I don't have to hold it. Another skull. Ooh, secret. I was into finding all the little secrets that these games had to offer. In the newer Tomb Raider games, I do that too. I like that. Oh, what do we got over here? Uh-oh. What's going on? Oh, this is where we get the iconic backpack. Oh, man. We're going to do it. Oh, we got to
find off a dead body. I forgot. How could I forget? Cringe. Huh. Pull off a dead guy. Makes a nice backpack. You need a new Louis Vuitton, but it'll do. Don't get stabbed on the specs, Laura. Is this something I can pick up? Nothing. It's just... he knocked it off and got killed for a little vase. There we are. Whoa. Okay, there we are. Hey, he didn't just take off on me. But I'm pretty sure he betrays me.
Ah, a backpack. Let us hope it does not hold the same luck for you as its previous owner.
I make my own luck, Werner. What now?
Now it begins. The eyes of the ancients are upon us, and their vengeance is wrathful. We must move quickly. When running, press and hold sprint to gain extra speed.
What sprint, man? Frig. You guys always do this. Shift. Enter.
Dive through the gap. Dive through the gap. Press jump to perform a diving roll.
Bro, I don't even know how to friggin' sprint. Sprint. Run. Up arrow. Sprint dog. How do I do it? Climb ladder crawl. Sprint arrow with the forward slash key. Okay. There you go. Like, the frig is that supposed to mean? Forward slash key, so question mark. Oh, I'm just getting shot up like crazy. And then dive through the gap. Dive through the gap. Come on, dude. Just do your fucking roll, man. Sprint roll. You can do it. My lord, lady. Okay, let's figure this out. Forward roll, up arrow with lock and jump. Run right back into the arrows, dude. Totally. Makes sense. Okay, just crouch. I'm not gonna be able to do that this time stuff later with this control scheme because I'm doing terrible. Alright, what now, Werner? Man, you tell me. Because I'm forgetting how to play this game at every turn. Alt is jump, not spacebar. I need to change that.
The Garden of the Five Towers. To the right, the path of the heretical. To the left is the route of the virtuous.
You know me, Werner. A regular virtuoso.
Okay.
Interesting, yeah? You see now, it is not for the weak of heart. How do you hold up, girl?
Oh, I think I could get used to this.
Before us requires two people to open it. You go up to the alcove above the door. I will activate the switch down
you
here.
You want me to go? Uh-uh, dog. There ain't no way.
Okay, let's see here. Come on, jump, lady. Jump. Let's observe other ways here. Let's see. You're standing over here, so it must mean something.
Push forward. Now press and hold action. When you are hanging from the ledge, hold down crawl to squeeze into the gap.
Oh, Christ. See if I can manage that. Look, I did it. Combo move. Okay. Not that way. This way. Okay, so.
Swing across to the alcove. Jump from the ledge, then hold down action to grab the vine. To release, let go of action.
Well, man, this is gonna go crazy if I can do this in one shot. Let's see. Can I do it in one go? Oh no, of course I overshot it and got hurt. Okay. Come on. I'm oriented the right way. There we go. Let's try this again. Probably will fail again. Alright, try this again. Running around. Now I gotta remember to be lined right up. What the hell? I was holding control. What's the action key, man? Use a health pack during the tutorial. Ugh, freaking suck this. Oh my god. Okay, I'm actually holding the rope. I'm not letting go this time. So now I gotta figure out. I guess I should just shimmy up the fucking rope.
Somehow I gotta. Okay, so now what? Okay, doing something now. Okay, I got it. Now don't really doing anything too hasty now after it took me a million tries to friggin' do this. Wow. Yeah, I'll save you the pain through editing. I'm not gonna fall off and die like I would. Okay, let's continue on with our mission. I'm sure it took me a literal forever to do this. Yes, man, I'm coming. I'm here. Just continue. Just going. Alright. This is that part I thought.
Now for the last. You are an exemplary student, Lara. Although you have not yet learned the root of all adventuring, the craving to win at whatever cost. I throw down the gauntlet to you, my child. Whoever is first to the iris claims the prize.
It's probably gonna be you, man.
Watch your back, old man. I warn you, I'll pull no punches.
After that whole scene.
I expected no less. On the count of three. One. Two.
See, now it's with pressure. And I suck under pressure. Oh, nuts. Ah, see? I'm already caving. Oh, no. The little timer on my head is not good. At least he didn't trap me. No. Come on. He's gonna close things up on me and make it harder. He's evil.
Such an old man after all, yeah?
Yeah, man. I suck at this.
Come here, child. The mechanism will require us both to release it.
The plinth inscription warns vengeance on those who remove it.
Ah, ancient hocus pocus. Forget this nonsense and come over here.
I don't count poison darts and triggered entombment, your average child's tea party. I feel we should lend this some respect.
Ah. And you are the world-famous archaeologist adventurer Lara Croft, yeah? No, I am the renowned archaeologist adventurer Werner von Croy, and you will do as I say. Go to the wall and pull the lever.
Okay, bossy.
Disrespect is the root to carelessness.
I am weary of this. Pull the lever now, Miss Croft.
On your head be it. Von Croy.
Oh, what's gonna happen? Ah, I see.
Have faith in experience, child, and you will learn more than and simple.
You were saying?
Oh, man. Now I'm gonna have to run for my life. Good thing I didn't have to like give a quick time thing like in all the new games. Okay, now what do we see here? I don't remember all this. Alright, so I know we're through the tutorial. The big unveiling of the mighty Lara Croft and all of her PlayStation 1, PS1, old glory. What's gonna do is it's gonna bring us in, opening in a scene in a cave. We're all pretty familiar, anybody who played this game. And your buddy's gonna light a torch. There's a couple of items nearby. I remember this stuff distinctly. I always hated the tutorial because of the pressure of that first scene. But I will continue with you guys again. Because now we're in Egypt, present day. So I'll join you guys again another time, and we'll continue playing this game. If you guys like it, let me know. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. Until next time.